I'm Monica Pearson with This Week in Black History. Yesterday would have been the 93rd birthday of blues legend B.B. King. Born in Mississippi in 1925, King was raised by his grandmother. In his teen years, he listened to blues music on the radio while working on a plantation, and then he decided he wanted to be on the radio. In 1948, he landed a spot on Sonny Boy Williamson's Memphis-based radio show. The gig earned him a following. He continued to play on the radio and locally in Memphis, eventually getting the nickname Blues Boy, which he shortened to BB. He began recording under contract with RPM Records in 1949, touring the country with his own band. At one show in Arkansas, the club caught fire. BB escaped but ran back in for his guitar. As it turned out, the fire was started by two men fighting over a woman named Lucille. So that's what King named his now famous guitar. His music was a major influence for rock musicians such as Eric Clapton and the Rolling Stones, who invited him to play with them on their 1969 U.S. tour. One of his most famous songs, The Thrill Is Gone, won him a Grammy in 1970. In his later years, he played as a guest musician alongside artists like U2, Bo Diddley, and Elton John. King died in his sleep on May 14, 2015, due to complications from diabetes. He was celebrated with a funeral procession that overtook Beale Street in Memphis. He was buried at his very own B.B. King Museum in his hometown of Indianola.